This is Saigon Sam. It's October 30th, 2011. I'm in 7-Eleven in Lak Si, and they've got next to nothing. Shelves are pretty much empty. There's a few drinks here. Absolutely no bottled water. Look at the relative absence of pretty much anything but a few random pieces of junk food. Here's what their refrigeration looks like. There's no stock whatsoever of anything. A few school supplies, as though you'd need those right now. That's about it.